Wait for the plane.
Just so you know. Okay.
All right. Good luck. Holy shit. Yeah, there's a ton of them. You're good. You're good. I see where they're at, though. No, you're good. Moose track there, 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 there. Wow. Look at that hoof print right there. Yeah, that's a deadly cliff. Don't go too far up there with your pack on. Thousand.
Okay,
is
that you're gonna go back to bed? Yeah. Packing up at Chicken Bone. Yeah, this is pretty effed. No, they're not. You got lucky as hell. Also having one wet foot is pretty working out for me here. I'm not.
Do you want to show on the map what we did? I mean, if you jump in, how do you get...
Oh.
Where are they?
Hold on, I don't
see them anymore. Okay. So good.
You can go in front of me, babe.
This is our trail. And back down this way. Used to be an open pit, man.
They told us not to write on the walls in here.
got up at 5:30. Last morning. First chips in a week.
Oh my god.
The store was open.
Oh yeah. It was really hard, but just as rewarding. I'll never do it again.
How do you like your honeymoon suite?
It's nice.
Appreciate it.
Stuart Copeland's the drummer for the Police.
Dude, a funny this girl grocery store.
He grew up in Israel and had no drums, so he played the drums in his head, essentially. He's like, I know what I want drums to sound like, but I can't play them. So he was 22 when he sat down next to his first drum set. And he's the most amazing drummer that's ever fucking existed.
Remastered in two.
Pretty damn good. It's horrible. You need to switch sides, that's fine. Whenever you want to do it. Look at that. This place changed a lot. It's changed so much. I gotta show you a video of this from 2013. It was like a cave then. Tell them $10 a person, we'll take you over. Yeah, dude, this is... All right. Got your snacks?
Yeah. He's scared.
You're good. Worst thing that happens is you break an ankle here. You're good, I'm baby, scared. You're good.
I don't like this too.
Just getting a little poison ivy. Gonna have to rinse off. Yeah, we're just gonna have to walk through it. Way it'll take down, I think. Hello, ma'am. Would you like a ride back to shore? Takes two. Get it, or how do I get it to camera? I'll figure it out.
I'm going to do that right now. That's some sort of structure here. That's natural. Weird, look at that. It's a concrete. How's all the pump? These reflections are all intense. Good back, good picture, anything underneath. Where's the bridge? Where's the bridge? The bridge completely sideways. That is sick. And that rock's going all that way. Wow.
See that tree. Where is the roots of that tree?
Thanks, babe. Thank you.